Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have got a job that has been getting on my nerves for a while, and I want to go through my medicine cupboard with you today, sort out anything that may be out of date, just rearrange it and tidy it up, because it's not the biggest cupboard in the world, but it needs to be tidied, it needs to be sorted out. And I also want to check dates. Bit of advice: if you're going to sort out your medicine cupboard, is to take a permanent marker and just write the date on the boxes, so that when you come to sort them out, you can see straight away what's in date, what's out of date, and you don't have to look for those really fine print on the boxes that could be anywhere on the box. So we're going to go through them today. We're going to put the dates on any medications that haven't had the dates put on, because we've had a new selection of medications come in. I've also got animal medications. Now, the one thing with medications is, if they're out of date, do not throw them in the bin, do not throw them down the drain. Put them in a bag and take them to your local pharmacy. They will dispose of them. When it comes to animal medications that may be out of date or spoilt, then you need to put them in a bag again and take them down to your local vet, and they will dispose of them as well. I hope this gives you a bit of inspiration to sort out your medicine cupboards, tidy them up, and get rid of anything that is out of date, because out of date medication can be dangerous. So let's sort that out, and I'll show you what my medicine cupboard looks like at the moment. All right, this is my medicine cupboard. It's out of reach. As you can see, there's a lot of disorganization. I've had some new cat medication in, I've got some stuff out of date, I've got some heat pads. So I need to go through now. What I've got, like a little old ice cream tub here, nothing fantastic. It's a very narrow cupboard, it's not very deep either, and like that, put the date on it so that it is easily noticeable when it's out of date. First thing I'm going to do is take all the medication out of the cupboard so I can give the cupboard a wipe down and start afresh. Alright guys, that's all for today. I wanted to say thank you for watching my videos. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, bye!